The Sierra Nevada poses a serious challenge for Union Pacific snow removal crews trying to keep the main line open during winter months. With record snowfalls topping 4 feet in just a day, the rail line through the high mountain pass must be kept open during the most inclement times. The railroad and the nation's economy depend on this pass being kept clear of snow and ice. Throughout the year, the snow can be moved using flangers and spreaders. But there comes a time when even these mammoth efforts aren't aggressive enough to move mountains of snow that accumulate from time to time. When that happens, the railroad has at their disposal specifically designed equipment for the mountain pass, first used on these rails back in 1883. And, with some minor improvements, is the same technology used more than 100 years ago.
Whistle.
It's called the Rotary Snow Plow, the big beast that can literally blow the daunting layers of snow off the rails to keep the freight moving over the Sierras. Its men and technology team to wage an epic battle against the elements. Here's the story of the Rotary, seldom seen, vitally needed, an ancient warhorse, vital to the new economy.